programs, and rental assistance. Right now, over in Lafourche Parish, a man is dead after state police say he was hit by a truck in Galliano. According to investigators, Brett Adams was walking in a poorly lit area of Bourne LaRose Highway last night when he was hit. They say Adams died at the scene. The driver was not hurt, and troopers say they did not say that that person showed signs of being impaired. So far, no word on any charges for the driver. And over in Slidell, crime is up.